somber anniversary. Today marks 70 years since the nation's worst nightclub fire in history. It was November 28th, 1952. Cocoanut Grove, Boston, burned down, killed 492 people. Today, News Center 5's Jack Harper spoke to someone who survived that horrific fire.
The fire spread really fast.
John Rizzo is one of the three men wrapped in blankets. He was 21, a waiter at the Cocoanut Grove nightclub 70 years ago tonight.
The Cocoanut Grove was Boston's finest nightclub in 1942.
Suddenly, I was heard someone shout fire.
This is my brother showing his hands.
John's brother also got out, but 498 died.
We were standing right there, and I turned around and I said, Frank, look, there's a fight. And as I said that, the flames are coming right over these people's heads trying to get up.
Wow.
Now they get up to the revolving door, and they get stuck. This is the window I got out of.
Rizzo ran into the basement, found that window, and helped about 15 others out.
So I pushed off the bottles. I hoisted the people on the bar and pushed them through head first. And these are all just, this is the 15-year-old busboy that was with me.
John has kept a scrapbook on the tragedy, even the menu. The lobster and lamb entrees were $2 each. He remembers every detail, including those first headlines, which would be wishful thinking by the time America's worst nightclub disaster had played out. Jack Harper, News Center 5.